Hello everyone, welcome. Today we are going to learn how to extend the Shopify free trial. Let's get started. First, open your web browser and go to the official Shopify website. Once there, click on the Start Free Trial button. To begin your free trial, log into the Shopify admin page. Shopify offers a 3-day free trial, followed by a $1 charge for the first month. Next, proceed by selecting your Google account and answering the provided questions. Once you have answered all the questions, your free trial period will begin. To extend the free trial, you will need to select a plan. To do this, click on the Pick a Plan button and review the different plans available based on your budget and needs. If you don't fully understand the platform or need more time with the free trial, it's a good idea to contact the Shopify Help Center. To contact them, click on the My Store button, select the Help Center, and explain your reason for needing more time. Shopify will get in touch with you. Thank you for watching.